guys, it's Gamer Dude here, doing part two of the leveling sesh. Woo! We just got a level up on the last one. We are so close to 3,000 stamina. We're done with upgrading stamina. We're gonna upgrade melee damage probably next. Let's try to snipe that Diplodocus from a distance. It's like we're going in on to a medieval battle. We got it. Got it again. Now it's fighting time. It's pushing me back. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, dang. You wanna mess? Don't mess with Stella. Oh, snap, a spider? Oh, God. Okay, guys, this is actually getting sorted. I wonder if we could tame a spider. Let's try taming it. Come on. I want to tame you, spider. That would be cool to have a spider. Oh, pass out. Come on. Darn it. We killed it. Ouch. I'm cobwebbed. Quick, eat some berries. Eat the berries. We should actually get some white berries, because since these guys have no water, they actually help them with the stamina. Boom. So hard. It's going to be so hard to kill this guy. These guys don't even do damage, which is pretty... which helps us. We're getting them level ups. Yeah, this is what I mean by upgrading damage. If we brought Reddit, it would be a lot easier because his damage is crazy. What? We're still being torpor. Our horse might even knock out if we're not careful. Is this guy even getting bloody? I think so. I hope so, because then he'll stop attacking us. There. He stopped attacking us. He must be close to getting bloody. Oh, gosh. I'm running out of stamina. Yeah, we really need to get some... white berries, and I need to get some berries too. Don't worry, we'll get berries soon. Oh gosh, I'm still getting passed out, dang. I'm probably gonna get in front of it and start banging it. Oh, passed out, put food in inventory to tame. And defeated! Okay, let's get this guy some stem berries. Do, 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 do. Give me the berries. Give me all the berries. Yeah, you got the berries. Okay, okay. There, we got some stem berries. Eat them up! Dang. This guy's just close. We want some more berries just in case. 5, that's not enough, I think. Just in case we need to ever upgrade our stamina and run for our lives. There, let's go. Do you think we could kill and knock out a Bronto? It matters what level it is, pretty much. I would want to see what level it is before. It's always weird looking at the levels. No, never. That's a level 130 Bronto. Only like a T-Rex could kill that thing. Or Giga, of course. I'm hungry again. This guy's... my character is whining all the time. Come on, come on. I'm just gonna try to eat all these berries. 90. 100. Yay. And we wanna probably upgrade some movement speed on this guy also, because... he's actually not as fast as I was thinking. Come on, come on. Yeah, I think we should start heading back to base. So let's do that. I'm getting worried about the Carnal a lot. Just jumping around. Jumping around the mountain as we go. Where is actually that farm? There's like a farm here with carrots and stuff and potatoes. That's how I got my potatoes and stuff. Potatoes and carrots. Let's see what level this Bronto is. 150, that's max level, no way. No way, Jose. Are we gonna fight that thing? Boing, boing, jumping like a bunny rabbit. It literally jumps like a bunny rabbit, this horse. More Gallimimuses. They're like stuck in each other, weird. Super weird. We're super close to leveling up also. Go, 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 go. Oh, there's a lighthouse over there. Horses. Oh, I think this is where Marco is. Let's check. First, I want to check the level of this horse. Nah, not a good level. I think it's like around level 20 or something. And anyway, I didn't even see 3 digits, so. Eh, I like 3. So far, I think all my horses have been 3-digit tames. Now, I'd like to keep it like that. Aloes, we meet again. The question is, do we try to tame one? Trust me, I would love to tame one. Not the whole pack, but at least one. But I think if we aggro one, the whole pack comes. Yep. Okay, we're out of here. We've got to leave because the whole pack's coming. We just have to hope that they're not as fast as us. And I already know they're going to be faster than us because they're catching up. Jump as fast as you can, horsey dorsey. If we go across the bridge, we can lose them in the ridge. It's only one of them. I'm okay with one. Oh, God, it bit me. I'm gonna help you, Trikes. Just don't kill it, Trikes, or I'll kill you. Attack! Pass out, pass out, pass out, pass out, pass out. You actually don't do as much damage as I thought. Okay, Trikes, okay, okay. Yeah, this thing's gonna die anyway. Die, you stupid thing. Okay, we killed it. Now we have to kill these Trikes, sadly. We killed one Trike. Okay, this is when we need to eat the berries. Give us a bunch of stamina. We killed an Allosaurus. 2 levels. Yes. More melee. Round 2. I have a feeling this could be part 3 episode, guys. Leaving you on a cliffhanger. See ya. Bye.